The first step, we will cut the banana into pieces to make it fit the bite. Later, we will arrange this white banana around toes. Then we take the ice cream that we have prepared and put it on a piece of toast. The last step, then pour the honey over the banana with bread and ice cream, then you can get it. Now you can eat it, a goddamn toast.